Hello there, Mark and Aldith Underdahl here. Just taking some time to shoot this video. As most of you may know that we're Jehovah's Witnesses. We have several people in our Facebook network who are witnesses. We have been good friends with them for a long time. And the reason we're shooting this video is to draw your attention to this year's regional convention titled Don't Give Up. A regional convention of Jehovah's Witnesses taking place around the globe. The exact same program was taking place around the globe. Now, we were unable to physically attend our assigned convention, but we were able on the weekend of June 23rd, 24th, and 25th to view the entire program on YouTube. And it may be difficult for a lot of people to get to a convention, and there are only so many in certain locations. So we wanted to give anybody who's interested an opportunity to hear and view the program from YouTube. Now, the channel that we were able to view this on is on YouTube, and the channel is called Theocratic Meetings. So that'll be easy to find. There will be six links to cover the 3 days. They're broken up to Friday morning, Friday afternoon, Saturday morning and afternoon, and so on. So you'll be able to break it up and at your leisure. You know, there's a lot of material there, and it's, you know, there's entire days of the program and discourses and so on. So if you're interested at all, please take a look at the convention program through any of those links. I'll post a link to the channel, if that helps, in the description below. But otherwise, this convention is going to address a lot of things. No matter what religion you are, we all face the same problems. The only thing is, we're living in what the Bible calls the last days. And it's been in the last days for some time now. And you look at world events right now and tell us if you think something's about to give. No matter who you are, what your faith is, you can't help but make that assessment. Well, this convention will help clear a lot of things up. And of course, have the time to view all that much material, take in what you can, talk to Jehovah's Witnesses. They'd be glad to answer questions, might even offer you a free home Bible study. But either way, we just wanted to take a moment to draw your attention to that. So if you want, if you have questions, you've never talked to witnesses before, some of you know me from a long time ago. Some of you may not know me, know us that well at all, but that will tell you a lot about our faith. And we may have been steered toward other directions. People have certain ideas about witnesses. We've heard them. We've heard them all. But if you want to know the truth about Jehovah's Witnesses, talk to a witness. And of course, if you don't get a chance to talk to a witness, our main website, jw.org, will answer a lot of questions, and it has some practical things for family, for no matter what age you are. There's valuable, actionable content on there that when we apply it, we'll benefit from it. And so that's it. We just want to say we love you and thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Bye.